What field are we into? We're in a rice field, right?
We're in the hunt. The first thing we were able to find is the Pauraque bird. They are incredible birds that you can see in the night. And you might just get lucky if you can catch one.
Hogmouth?
Yeah, wow, that's so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can I hold him?
Nice all?
See if he can open his mouth.
They have a big mouth. But they only come at night or? Oh, look at that. And this is not a baby, right?
Fine, don't open it too much. Look at their eyes. Your eyes are bigger than their head.
Yeah. Can you expand his wings? Let's see his wings.
Here,
so it's a night owl.
Don't break his wings.
It's a night owl. Look at that. Wow, it looks like a tiger.
Yeah.
Look at that, Anya. Are you sure that's an owl?
Yeah.
It's a type of owl.
That was so dumb.
Ryan, how many times have you done this before?
Countless times.
What you can tell the kids of Belize?
Need to come with someone that knows how to catch a crocodile, and you need to know stuff about it.
Show me your boots, what you're catching crocodile with. Show me what you found. So that's Uncle Paul. He's gonna
they grab your hand, they're gonna break your bones.
This size here?
Yeah.
So what are you seeing right now?
Uncle Paul is catching a crocodile.
If that can hurt you. Chase him. Isn't that crazy?
The crocodile went through the rope and Abe caught it.
Now, it's a good sized croc, eh? That is sharp, razor sharp. Yeah. But why are you being careful right now?
Because one of these crazy buggers got me by the hand or my arm.
You know what, when they bite you, it doesn't just hurt from the...
Oh, he almost broke my bone.
It burns. It burns.
Good, look at that.
Should I take the rope off?
Wow.
Should I take the rope off?
Yeah, take the rope off.
Wow. This is cool. This is a real experience here.
Yeah, he's about 4 feet.
Can I catch a seal?
Let's try catching a 5-footer.
Yeah. You see how strong they are? See how strong they are?
Are you going to put it at the back?
Yeah, are you going to put it at the back?
He's howling his mummy.
He has some.
Don't get too close. He almost got out of my hand when he went like that.
Yeah.
Catch and release?
So you leave it in the rice field, like if they don't bother, they actually help?
They eat rats and mice and frogs and they eat pests, snakes.
You want to hear a very cool story? Well, Paul got bit by a crocodile and I have that video. Give it to me. He allowed me to have it, but you can only watch it on YouTube, and I will release it after this video next week. Subscribe and you'll see how a crocodile bites someone in real life. For fun, but it was painful. And kids, you don't try this at home, or if you find a crocodile behind your house, you need to be with the experts. We have been learning from very professional people how to catch crocodiles, and these kids are totally okay with it. Their dad has taught them how, and they do not grab big crocodiles, only small ones. Unbelizeable crocodile.